Dr. Daniel Gottlieb joins us from Village Dental of Saxony in Fishers. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks so much for having me today.
So the information that I've looked at, you say age 7 is the time to start visiting the orthodontist. What's so magical about that age?
Well, we recommend, it's a question I get frequently from parents. When do we bring our children in to see you? And we recommend age 7, which is also the recommendation from the American Association of Orthodontists. It does seem early. They still have all of those baby teeth left, but we are able to detect problems early on and intervene for those conditions that we know are going to create severe issues down the road.
You actually have a list of 7 for why 7 is a good age. Let's run those down.
So 7 benefits of seeing an orthodontist by age 7. Number 1, we're able to identify potential problems early. So at age 7, usually those adult permanent teeth are erupting, and it gives us a chance to evaluate that patient's overall bite.
But I'm guessing also even the direction that the baby teeth are going can be an indication of what's going to be potentially a problem later?
Exactly, yeah. Number 2, we're able to offer solutions for any habits that might be present, whether that be mouth breathing, tongue thrusting, finger sucking. I was a thumb sucker. Number 3, we're able to evaluate space for those big adult permanent teeth. So whether that be holding some space while they still have baby teeth present with a space maintainer, or creating extra space if they need it while they're still growing, we have that chance. Or we're able to guide jaw growth if we do diagnose an imbalance in the jaws. Number 5, and I think this is huge, we're able to boost self-confidence and self-esteem in those kids that have severe crowding or severe tooth protrusion. And I know from my own experience with orthodontics how big that was for me.
Playgrounds and hallways at school are still cruel.
Yes. It
can be.
Teeth are a target of bullies oftentimes. Mm-hmm. Number 6, we're able to, if we do intervene early, we can often simplify and reduce the length of overall treatment time for that child.
Oh, okay.
And most importantly, I think number 7, we can monitor how that child is growing and how those teeth are erupting, especially for those that don't need early treatment. Mm-hmm. That way we do have the chance to intervene when the time is right for that child and that family.
Would you mind if I added a number 8?
Yes.
As someone who spent a lot of time at the orthodontist office and in the chair and have a child with braces, I think starting them early is going to get them comfortable with you and the staff and the location and the procedures before they start getting a little bit more intensive.
Exactly. I think that's a great point. And we're able to educate that family so they know what to expect too, so that we do intervene when it's right.
And I'm also guessing if a parent's watching this and they haven't had any experience with an orthodontist since perhaps they were young, there's been so many advancements. Like you alluded to a lot of it in your 7 steps there. There are a lot of ways to make it less traumatic than braces seemed decades ago.
Yes, technology has been fantastic at making it comfortable. We can scan instead of those goopy impressions that you might remember. Mm-hmm. We've got aesthetic options like Invisalign now and clear braces, so it makes it much more fun to go through, I think.
So it's not just a doctor-patient combination. It truly is, you are building relationships.
We are. We love our families. We treat children and adults, parents. It's never too late to come and see us for an evaluation and see what your options are.
So if somebody's watching this and their kids are well past the age of 7, still come in, right?
Yes. Not too late.
Okay. What do we do to make the appointment, or at least to contact you, consult you?
Call us at the office to make your complimentary consultation, and we'll be ready to meet you.
Fantastic. We'll put all those links, all that information on indystyle.tv. Doctor, thank you so much.
Thank you.